sukham aindriyakam daitya deho yogena dehinam sarvatra labhate yasmad yatha dukkham ayatnataha. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, nothing is permanent in this material world. All temporary. Gauriya Goshtipati, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, nothing is permanent in this material world. All temporary. Any amount of bank balance, any amount of security, any amount of lands, nothing permanent. We will have to go away from this material world shortly, so we will have to do accordingly. You can remember, Jehi sangsparsa ja bhogaha duksha janayo evate adhyantabanta kantiyo tos na teshu ramate vodaha. Jehi sangsparsa ja bhogaha duksha janayo evate adhyantabanta kantiyo na teshu ramate vodaha. Those who are really intelligent, they never want to get material enjoyment. All unstable. This is the main thing. Now actually we are discussing Sankhya-Yoga. We are actually discussing Sankhya-Yoga. Main point. In Sankhya-Yoga, it is the main thing. It's called also Prakriti Purush Yoga. Sankhya Yoga is called Prakriti Purush Yoga. What do you mean by Prakriti Purush Yoga? Prakriti Purush Yoga means Prakriti nature, you know. In Chaitanya Charitamrita already it is there. Prakriti is inert, material nature. And Purush means two type of Purush you can find. Two type of Purush. One is Paramatma, another is Jivatma. Paramatma, Super Soul, He is there, Supreme Lord Bhagavan Sri Krishna. In the form of Paramatma, Kheradaka Sahi Aniruddha Vishnu, always staying inside the heart of all Jivatma. Any creature, Paramatma is there. And Jivatma means those teeny spiritual, you know, potency, is also traveling all around these 14 worlds all the time. And they are taking shelter inside a body. According to Karmapal, Jivata traveling is the basic thing of Sankhya Yoga. According to Karmapal, the Jivatma traveling through 84 species of yoni. In course of traveling, sometime become tiger, sometime become man, sometime be a snake. But nobody can realize that is the magic spell. Who can realize? Everybody can pass lecture. But realization is topmost thing. Without realization, we have seen in our life, big acharya fall down. Big. Thousands of disciples, everything. We have no right to criticize. We should think this way, that maybe Mayadevi is very satisfied with that personality. That's why Mayadevi is going to bless him very much. Maybe tomorrow morning Mayadevi can bless me more. I can fall down. So I have no right to criticize about anybody. But of course I have the right to discuss the right thing on right time. I cannot pass away those vital points simply because people can go against me. If you, Maharaj, speak this way, whole world can go against me. Okay, let them go. This is not criticism. It is the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And I already told that it is quite impossible to get a real sadhu in Kali Yuga. Not that sadhu is not there. Sadhu is there, but it's rare. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita, I already told that day, Sadhupa Kolikale Durlab Janiya Sadhu Guru Rupe Krishna Aila Nodhya. It is rare to meet with a sadhu. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself coming here in the form of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, in the form of Sannyasi, to show us the exact way how to follow, how to reach the goal. That is the point. So I was discussing about part point, Prakriti Purush Yoga. Prakriti is nature. Mahaprabhu already, while discussing with those Mayavadis and Sarvam Bhattaji, already discussed that Prakriti is actually, inert. Simply, Mahaprabhu giving example, just like an iron piece, if I put into a glowing fire for a long time, shortly I can find that piece of iron taking the form of fire. Same. And at the same time, if I take that rod, iron outside of fire, then I can do anything. Jaran mean, in Ayurvedic medicine, some prescription is there. If you put this medicine into water, you will have to put this red, iron piece. It's called, not actually quenching, separating, metal treatment. You will have to put in there. After that, you can take the medicine. It's a system. But actually, the iron piece have no right to give heat power into that solution, which I just made. It is simply because it was there inside fire for a long time, that's why having that kind of capacity. Otherwise, who man care? It's not possible. This way actually, Prakriti actually inert. But what is the procedure? Why this creation, how this creation coming here? Long ago, I am speaking from Sampuran, Chatushan, Sanandu Sanatam Sankumaradi, Chatushan, they are putting one question before Brahma, Father. How is this possible that chitta is like magnet? Any nice thing in material world, watch, chuck, like camera, take picture, and send into mind now processing and going on thinking about it, and brain, intellect going to take decision about how to get that thing, or how to reject that thing, how to pass it, this kind of calculation. There is a system, you don't know. It's automatically going on. You are taking prasadam. Without your information, automatically, all your prasadam being digested. How? You are not putting any effort. Automatically, you take prasadam, sleep, automatically digestion going on. Some procedure. So they are putting question, though, in front of Brahmaji, how it is possible that inside chitta, visha, matter coming, and chitta automatically get attracted with maitra. How is that possible? This question. Then after that I can come to the original point. Chitta te vishoy. Vishoy te chitta. Ki kore anupravishto. How it is possible that chitta get attracted by matter and matter automatically enter into chitta to make a space in time mind. How is possible? Material mind. Because transcendental mind, there is no space. But actually, as per those psychologists, big scientists, they're speaking, mind can never go vacant. It is not possible that you can make your mind vacant. Not possible. Even if I give you a space, covered up place with glass or sealed with metal, if I request you, vacuum it, try to vacuum it up. Science says, as per scientific decision, vacuum you can get, but not 100%. Vacuum you can get, but not 100%. 100% vacuum is not possible. Similarly, through yoga procedure, you can try to eliminate matters from mind, but totally elimination of matter is not possible. Mind can never go vacant. Nirvikalpa samadhi, they are separate. That time nothing is there, no matter is there. Nirvikalpa samadhi. Very high thing. But in general, mind can never vacant. You can try over and again, try to eliminate all material thing and try to get accustomed with the spiritual thing, spiritual matter, go on hearing, chanting, but still, as soon as you are going to enjoy full Guru Kipa, Vaishnava Kipa, then and only then you can get that kind of episode. You know this is bad, I should not do it. But you cannot just resist yourself from doing that. That is the main fallacy. You know, I know you have some good idea, you have some, you know, otherwise why you are coming here? But you cannot just check you. It's not possible. This question was put by Arjuna to Krishna. I can discuss after, not now, because all hodgepodge. So actually, chitta and vishaya, how possible? It is possible. It is possible gradually, chitta have some kind of capacity to catch something like magnet. Material, mind, chit, all, everything material. Everything material. When you are doing bhajan, when you can go up to that level, then your mind is not material. Because that mind is full of judgment, perfect judgment, how to do seva. Whenever you or anybody putting question to me, I am always seeking detailed answer, exact answer and detailed answer. But time cannot permit me. So this kind of question, what he put it yesterday in Shiv Mandir, for that I need separate time to discuss. Long time. How I can take decision? Because in this material world, so many problems. Who is having that kind of fine judgment? Who? It's rare. But one point, I can discuss this point someday if I get time. But one point I can say. When you are asking me, when I am leading my grihastha life or family life, anyway, each and every moment I meet with some problem, where how to take decision. It is good or it is bad, what to do, what not to do, how I can stay neutral at all. These all questions are coming. But one example today I am giving, I can discuss whole in details about your question, his question. One thing, if you are matured enough, in bhakti cult, bhakti line, if you are enjoying full guru kipa, then you have one point, one judgment. Whatever you are going to think, whatever you are going to do, whatever, you must think on the back, on the background of this point, that it is bhakti or not. By this decision, I am going to serve Prabhupada Bhakti Vinod Thakur or Supreme Lord, or I am going to lose. This point vital. What decision I have taken now? Nobody there to give me idea. So I have taken decision. So I should think on this ground that this decision going to give me some facility so that I can do some seva, extra facility, so that I can have some extra advantage to do some extra seva for Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Guru Vaishnava, or I am going to lose this point, criteria. One example I can give, if you are intelligent, you can very easily understand. Jajati, you know Jajati? Jajati, his son, there was Puru, Jodu, so many sons, 2, 3, 4 sons. One example I can give, you can readily understand, right? When Jajati was in a very dangerous situation, because father-in-law curse him, curse you, he can become old man. So old you cannot enjoy material enjoyment. Okay. Jajati, he became very sorry. He is crying and speaking. What kind of advantage you are going to get out of this curse? Because your daughter is my wife, so it is your hamper. What advantage you are getting? Could you please think over and again to change this your decision? No, what I speak to is, no, I cannot. Speech, what I speak is perfect. I cannot change it. But I can give some alternative procedure. What I curse, it cannot go vain. It's 100%. But I can give you alternative. What alternative? You can exchange your old age with some young man. That you can do, if somebody is ready. Then Jajati spoke, okay. Coming back to home and asking all the details about the case and requesting all of his son. Can you change your young age with me? They said no. Only Puru was ready. But first Jodu was not ready. Jodhu, you see, you are my eldest son. See, you should at least think about, because I am not satisfied with material enjoyment. Can you show me one single person, who is totally satisfied with material enjoyment? In France, America, Italy, anywhere, Rome, anywhere. You show me one person who is totally... I go mad, somebody showing me, Maharaj, this, you know, man from Arab, spending 65 crores one night. Huh? What do you say? Well, yes. 65 crores one night, enjoyment. Can you think? I go mad. It's possible. That kind of mad people are also there. Follow what I say. So Jodhu was not ready. But Jodhu is honest man. Why Jodhu not ready? When father requesting, I am not satisfied with material enjoyment. Could you please change your young age with me? Please. I cannot do it. He become very sorry. And then in next son, after that Puru. Puru say, yes father, I am ready. Now point is that my question in front of you, that why then in Bhagavatam 10th canto, it is written that Jodhu is topmost in Jodhu destiny. He is excellent personality. whereas he is not going to obey his father. He is not going to obey his father. But still, so much allegation you can put against Jadu. But in Bhagavatam, Siddhanta is there, Jadu is topmost dharmavid. A topmost dharmavid? If he is dharmavid, not going to obey father? Yes. Why? What is the secret reason behind it? Why? The only point, Jadu thinking, Vishwanath Chakravarti, all top, Siddha Saipad speaking, one single point. Jadu took this kind of decision. Jadu was bound to take that kind of decision simply because Jadu was bound to take this kind of decision simply because Jadu cannot serve Supreme Lord. If Jadu going to take the old age of father, he become very slow, very weak. How he can serve Supreme Lord Krishna? He need to chant, do some seva, so may he cannot give this energy. This is positive point. So what you are going to do, you will have to keep one single point, favorable point. You have taken decision, this decision, okay. You are at liberty to take your decision because you are at liberty. But you are going to enjoy some seva mood. You can get some extra facility. This point. Single point. So many examples I can give. Now I cannot give. Now actually, the sloka I started with, it has some connection with this Gita. That's why I speak. Why Prahlad Maharaj speaking? In Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Prahlad Maharaj speaking in front of those friends, small boys, friends. Prahlad Maharaj speaking in front of those friends. Ho my friends, Sukham Indriya Kyam Daitya Deho Yogena Dehinam Sarvatra Bhati Yatmat Yatha Dukham Ayatnataha. Without any care, automatically you are going to get some pain, miseries. Miseries coming in your life. But you never prayed to Supreme Lord, Prabhu, give me some pain. You pray? Only Kunti Devi pray. Only Kunti Devi pray. Nobody. So actually, this point is that Prahlad Maharaj speaking, according to your past karma fall, automatically you are going to get some result. Automatically, it's a must. So you are going to play your head, you are going to put so much energy to get that thing. And the sloka is I already, discussed. Jehi sansparasaja bhogaha duksha janayo evate adyantvanta kantiyo natishu ramate budaha. Those who are really intelligent, they never go for sensual enjoyment. Be careful. That's the first point. Before reading Gita, even before reading Gita, or while you are discussing, this point you should digest in your life. Otherwise, reading Gita, useless in your life. Before leaving this body, you will have to take yourself up to that level from where you can feel there's no material enjoyment, no material, surrounding situation going to put me in misery, give me pain. I'm in equipoised position, balanced position of mind. That is the first thing. That is the first thing. Now actually, I started this point, how it is possible that chitta, and matter, gradually, one entering into other. Chitta get attracted by matter. inside matter, chitta is already. This way it is possible. Automatically, because material chitta, chitta is material. Your chitta is now material. You are not Radharani. Only it is the speech of Radharani. Aner hidaye mor, aner hidaye mon, mor mon bindabon, mone mone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charano doy jodi korao udoy, tobe tomar purno kipa mani. It is the exclamation of Radharani. With painful heart, Radharani is speaking. But you cannot speak like that. Though you are doing bhajan, the more you are progressing in Harinam, progress regarding quality. If you can utter transcendental Harinam, gradually you can go more and more up. You can feel from heart, all useless. The moment you feel that all useless, why I am going to waste my time? What for? That's why actually Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav. Uddhav, who is actually intelligent, you know? Who is actually intelligent? Esha buddhi matam buddhi, manisha cha manishenam, yat satyam anirte neha martena apnati amritam. Apnati mari getting, amrita nectar. Not that nectar which is available there in Kumbh Mela. In my whole life I never go to Kumbh Mela. I am less interested. Never I feel in necessary. Prabhupad never gone. But Guru Varga sometime going for preaching. So there is different thing actually. Esham buddhi matam buddhi manisha cha manishinam. Those who are intellectual people, the intelligent people, out of them, he is actually intelligent. Who is going to think that I can spend my life for bhakti, I can do some bhakti. Follow and try to get some nectar. Because anyway, body we are going to live within this short life. Anyway, we are going to live our body within this short life. It is a vital point. Uddhav actually try to understand. Esha buddhimatam buddhi, manisha cha manishinam. Those who are thinking manisha, manisha means just calculating very nicely, very soft. Very nice, high idea. Always thinking. Anything they are thinking, they can think up to the last level, manisha. They can take this. Esha buddhi matam buddhi, manisha cha manishinam jat satyam anriteha. Jat satyam anriteha nityam. Martena apnati amritam. Unstable body. So, if he is at all ready to get Amrita, is going to get Amrita, he likes to get Amrita. He can use money, body, energy, all education, everything, apply to get that Amrita, nectar. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, he is actually intelligent. Oh, I cannot say. Maybe somebody can chase me, attack me. Okay, you are intelligent. Why not everybody is speaking that you are speaking, we are not. Yes, you are intelligent. You are also intelligent according to your own estimation. He is also intelligent according to his own estimation. She is also intelligent according to her own estimation. But who is actually intelligent? That is the main point. So, chitta and vishaya, both matter. So, one can get, you know, space into each other. Like mind is compared with space. Space, you know, in space sky there is stars and planets there. And your mind, though you can speak, Maharaj, matter is not there inside mind. Okay. Matter is not there inside your mind. But matter is, of course, there inside your mind in fine form. fine form. Matter is there inside your mind in fine form. Matter is there inside your mind in fine form. Fine form, huh? Because you are here, you are thinking about money, position, your buildings and all properties, everything. All. But externally you are sitting in yoga. Maharaj, I am doing yoga, you are doing yoga. But inside your mind, everything, all matters. You cannot get escape. So matters 100% there, in fine form. And be sure, those who are elevated soul, big, big sadhu, fine matter they can show externally. Fine matter, inside your mind, fine matters. You cannot exhibit, you can see. Inside your matter, inside your mind, all matters there, full of matters. But you cannot exhibit, Maharaj matter is there, you cannot show. But those who are elevated soul, those big, big sadhu, yogi, even Vaishnava also, Vaishnava they never want that kind of appliances. Yoga vibhuti. But it is it's an automatic factor. Like one example, Mahaprabhu when wanted to go to Vrindavan, Nishingananda wanted to make all ponds and you know roads so soft, full of you know flowers, very soft flowers, throughout. Like you know, very soft. He wanted to make ponds and waters, everything, all decorate, like Transcendental. And Nishingananda was successful up to which point? Bihar, Kana and Natsala. Kana and after that, Nishingananda was sitting, Nishingananda break, meditation, what happens? I'm sure, Prabhu not going to Vrindavan this time. Why? Well, my mind not going forward. My mind not going ahead. You say my mind stuck up to Kana and Natsala Bihar. Why? Well, my mind not going further. Sure, Prabhu not going this time to Vrindavan. Really so? Prabhu not going. Prabhu going to Kana and Natsala going, coming back. It's possible. You can remember the, you know, Jodhubangs are there. Sambo, they make Sambo ladies. Eh? I can discuss, but not details. Then they are coming and joking in front of those big, big Rishi Muni. Oh, Rishi Muni, could you speak? That what, what baby... She can give birth. Actually, she is man. He is man. Not they make him with, you know. Then those Rishi Munis become very angry. Hey, she can give birth to a iron piece, mushal. Immediately, Sambo touch belly and find one mushal is there inside belly. Oh my God. They run to Krishna. And Sudharma Sahib are speaking all about, we actually, excuse us, we are... playing, and if you are playing, that why you joke with those Rishi Munis? Eh? Why you joke with those Rishi Munis? They become very angry. It is by the Jogumaya. Kulonashak Mushal. That Mushal iron piece can destroy the whole Vaishnava destiny. Hey, Jodhu destiny. Really so it happens? Previously, some big Brahman, if the curse you, because suppose you have done so mistake, so sinful activities, they become very angry. I curse you, you can develop leprosy. Really so. In the case of Iso, Sivas Pandit not going to speak anything. Basically, Chapal Gokal developing leprosy. Haridas Thakur not going to speak anything against that Gopal Das. He developed leprosy. It's very dangerous. Anyway, so actually point is that Sankhya-Yoga, this basic point you should understand. Very scientific point. If you cannot understand this point, all your reading Gita useless. How it is possible, Maharaj? Whereas Prakriti is matter, and Purush is actually Chetan. Purush Chetan. Actually, this material world is useless without this Purush. Follow? Without this Purush, if Purush is not there, then what use this nature? Everywhere this Chetan, Atma. That day I told, na? Atma vashamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagataha. All everywhere. Where not, Atma is there, like dust particle. You cannot see. Cannot see. They are twinkling like star. Those who are big sadhu, they can see. Follow what I say? So, until and unless you are going to take this material body, until and unless you are going to get take a material body, you cannot, you know, get karma fall. For to enjoy karma fall, to suffer karma fall. Enjoy mean, suppose you are going to enjoy, okay. Suffer mean, if you are going to get some bad karma fall. Good karma fall means enjoying. So anyway, you will have to take this material body. Without material body, not possible. But if Chetan is not there, you are not going to get any facility. So how it is possible that Prakriti Purush Yoga, Prakriti and Purush, they automatically you cannot identify. Why people think that this is a matter of my enjoyment? Because Atma is there. That's why he, according to karma fall, is that Atma now is Shukshma Deho still there. Karma fall, I mean Shukshma Deho still there. So 100% he is going to express this kind of mood. But when you can understand this Sankhya-Yoga properly, then all you can dismantle your Ajnan covering. The day you can understand, oh my God, it's one kind of magic spell. Like magic spell, you know, big magician, PC Sarkar. All people, Bombay Mail going. All they are coming out to watch Srila. I mean, this kind of magic. It came in newspaper when I was a child, small. Bombay Mail vanished from the track. They look back, there's no Bombay Mail. Ah, how we can go? All luggage there. Vanish. It's magic. P.C. Sarkar speaking, you can pack me in a box, iron box, and throw me into sea. But they find he is there present. How possible? It's magic. Whereas, I mean to say, whereas his material magic, material magician, they are so powerful, they can hypnotize you. It's one kind of hypnotism, nothing else. Hey, you can see? Yes, I can see. Wait, whatever he is going to speak, you can agree. It's one kind of magic spell. So now you think what is the quality of that magic spell? Huh? Supreme Lord having Maya. So everybody, who not everybody going to be influenced by Maya? More or less, nobody can say. Even Shankar Bhagavan cannot say, hey, Maya cannot touch me, I am Shankar. Vaishnavan, I am Jathasambho. No, Maya cannot. Shankar Bhagavan also cannot speak like that. Because Bhagavad Maya is so strong, nobody can put challenge against us. It's not possible. Maya. Mayare koiriya joy, charano na jay, sadhu guru kipa bina, na dekhi upay. So, Prakriti and Purush working together. Prakriti and Purush working together, that's why you are, you can see this srishti, the nature, I mean creation flowing. You can find this creation flowing, Maharaj, nicely, because this Prakriti and Purush, you know, get together. That's why. If you can feel, Maharaj, this magic, you want to enjoy, huh? Whom you want to enjoy? Woman? If you think, oh, Maharaj is matter, nothing else. Simply matter. Made of flesh, blood, urine, stool, everything. Is this? If the day you realize you can spit, like Rupa Goswami Pada told you, no? Rupa Goswami Pada writing in, you know, there. Oh, in Chaitanya Chaitanya, you can see. The day I started realizing the bhakti, from then, I was hating. Yes. Jadabadi mama mano Krishna padar abinde navanamara saddham arantum asit tadabadi bato nari sangame smarjamane sustu nisthivanancha mukhu vikara bhavati kakthu. This kind of mood can come. The day you can realize Krishna bhakti, I promise you. Gurudev is there. Gurudev gone, how I can live foolish? Where Gurudev gone? Gurudev there with me. Always controlling me. How I can get power? Who am I to speak Harikatha? Gurudev there? Gurudev gone, Gurudev dead body. His material body. So this kind of conception is totally obsolete. So that's why you can remember. Now, you are young age. She is old. I can speak. This, it is attributed. It is attributed. Who is old? Atma is old? It is attributed. For the time being, I can say that you are young. For the time being, I can say he is young. For the time being, I can say she is old. But who told she is old? Atma can never become old. Can you show me The age of Atma is 80 years. You cannot say. Those who are Nastik, having no bhakti, Charvak, you know, this body is Atma. Who told Atma? Who can see Atma? Who can show Atma? Foolishness. Javat jivet sukham jivet, rinam kritva ghitam pivet. Javat jivet, so long you are going to live, enjoy yourself. Charvak Rishi speaking. Javat jivet sukham jivet, rinam kritva ghritam pivet. I have no money. So what? You go and lend money and try to get ghee, clarified butter, and try to enjoy. You have no money. You go to market and lend some money. It is the conception of Charvak. Is the concept of Charvak, the Nastik, no bhakti, material personality. They think this body is Atma. Where is Atma? Who can show Atma? Who have seen Atma? Nayam Atma aprochana rabhyo nam idhayanam huna sutena. Who can show? Who can see? Who can realize? So useless. So enjoy yourself. After you go to crematorium ground, if your body, you know, your dead body already burned, then nothing going to come, useless. Bhashmi bhutasya dehasya punar agamanam kuto. Wherefore you can come back? For short life you enjoy. But you see, is one kind of title, it is attributed. I attribute, she is young, he is young, she is old, it's nothing else. So, actually, gradually from boyhood, you grow up, adolescent, young, then gradually get old age, then demise. All is related to your body only. All related to your material body. Never try to play your head over this thing. If you are really going to enjoy Guru Kripa, you can anywhere, everywhere if you look, you can see Atma. You cannot see woman. You cannot see man. You cannot see. Bloody conception. A bloody conception of man and woman, young and old, can come. If you are not going to get Guru Kripa, so you see, I already told, na sato vidyate bhava na bhava vidyate shataha uhayo rupi dishtastvananto dishtanto anayos tatta darshibhi. Dishto antastanayos tatta darshibhi. Actually, atma vasyam idam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam. Everywhere atma. There is no shortage of atma. You cannot find there is no atma. Atma means sadvastu. There is no lack of chetan vastu. You cannot show that there is no chetan vastu. Are everywhere chetan vastu. Previously, long ago, in Puran it is written, those tree, those hills, parbat. It is written in Puran that previously those hills, you know, they could fly, wing, and Indra Maharaj cut there. Yes, they can fly, go anywhere. It's dangerous. Indra Maharaj cut. So previously they used to fly, but at present they cannot fly. As per Jaiva Dharma, or as per, Jaiva Dharma mean it is the gist of all Shastra. All everywhere it is written that even if you point out one inert matter, still Chetana is covered up. When Mahaprabhu asking to Haridas, Haridas, how those trees and, you know, hills, those they can get benefit? Haridas Thakur, Prabhu, don't think about them. Actually, when you are speaking, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, then the sound propagation, sound vibration propagate and touch them. And Haridas Thakur speaking, as if some kind of echo coming, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Echo, echo, in hills. Haridas Thakur speaking, it is not echo, actually they are responding you. Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu laughing. Prabhu, actually they are responding you. People can say it is echo, but not that. Because Mahaprabhu speaking Harinam is a genuine Krishna touching. If you speak, if I speak Harikatha here, it can, vibration can go all over the world. Satellite can catch. Where satellite? It's possible. So this kind of mechanism there. So, in this sloka, I come back to 16 number sloka to clarify this point. And I can also come to your point. And someday I can discuss in details. Maybe today I can touch. Nasato vidyate bhava. You cannot point out any place, anywhere. There is shortage of satvastu. There is no shortage of satvastu. Everywhere, satvastu. And there is, na sato vidyate bhavo na bhava vidyate sataha. There is no shortage, there is no lack of sata. Everywhere sata. Na sato vidyate bhavo. And asat, what is not real, unreal, is temporary. Maharaj, I am feeling hot, Maharaj. Okay. You are a very rich man. You are going to put AC and change. Follow what I mean to say. Now is very hot. So you want to play your AC and make the situation change. You can climb it. This is the conception of those material people. Any problem coming, they want to solve this problem in favor of their desire. But one point also going, long time, this word, that prevention is better than cure. Remember, don't try to forget. Prevention is better than cure. You say, Maharaj, let disease can come. I have lot of money in my bank. I can go to doctor and treatment. I can do treatment. It's good. But it is more good that if you can stay, lead your life in such a way so that no disease can touch you. Those who are leading their life very holy way, they are not actually. But sometimes they are going to take the sinful activities of some people. Then in that case they are suffering. They have no suffering. So it is the conception, general conception of the material people. Usually any problem coming, they like to solve this problem. Okay, I can solve. I have money. Any problem. But they never try to find the exact solution. What is their root cause? Never people like to find out the root cause of that problem. Why you are suffering? What is the root cause? Why not you go back to the root cause and try to eradicate the cause itself? Then you can lead your life very freely. That's why I am reading Gita. Reason? Follow what I say? Reason. Nasato vidyate bhava, na bhava vidyate sataha. Ubhayo rupi. So those who are really learned men, tattavid, they always, you know, those who are nitya vastu, everything. You can see if your eyes, atma is nitya. And those who are actually hot and cold, miseries, and honor, dishonor, everything. Those who are matras, parshastu, kuntiyo, tvang titikshashvarataha. Hey, Arjuna, try to bear it. You should get habituated to bear it. You should go out to that level when you cannot feel any problem. This target should be there in your life now, this life. Because if body gone, then again you will have to take bath. Again you will have to take bath. You put one question before me, I couldn't answer in details. I can give you answer someday, very shortly, within 4-6 days. I can get some leisure time, 1 hour. Follow that day, I can give answer. He put a question, those who are going to fight, fighting going on. In that case, what situation they can meet with. Detailed discussion I need. Not that, simply I touch this point, not detailed discussion. At all, if they are going to do Dharma Juddha, follow. It is in Kurukshetra, battlefield. It is a special case. Anybody going to leave their body, they are going to attend heaven. But this is not the case with everybody. Suppose you are a military man. You are fighting in favor of India. Maybe it is legal fighting. Okay. But still, in your life is full of sinful activities. Follow. Your life is totally full of sinful activities, suppose. But anyway, you are going to... So I cannot put guarantee that you are going to attain that heaven. Not, it is not the case. Only I can say those who are doing fighting, only this can I say, they are not going to hell. Then where they are going? Oh, they can say, stay somewhere in this space, after that again they take bath. Like Khudiram Bose, one freedom fighter, 18 years young boy. He wanted to fight, but somehow, he was bound to make a mistake because couldn't get proper information. He charged bomb, the British government catch him, and he was hanged to death. Before he was hanged to death, Khudiram Bose sitting. Suppose some, after 10 minutes, is going to be hanged up. Khudiram Bose laughing and singing a song. He was a patriot. You can sing a song when after 10 minutes somebody is going to hang you to death? He is singing. Bharat Mata. He is singing nice song. From childhood we are hearing this song. Hashi hashi porbo phasi. Ekbai vida dema. Ghure asi. Oh my mother India, my motherland, Bharat. Ma, you give me permission. I am going to change my body just and come back to serve you again. So how I can say Khudiram Bosu going to hell? One point should be there inside your mind. If there is any noble cause, not totally noble cause, 20% noble cause or 50% noble cause, still you cannot go to hell. Follow? So you are going to heaven or going to... No, anyway you are not going to hell. So it depends upon what kind of situation there. But Kurukshetra Yudha is a special case. Anybody going to leave body, they are going to attain heaven. So in 15 number sloka, Krishna speaking, Yang hi na vyathante te purusham purusha sava shamo duksha sukham dhiram sa amrita taya kalpate. That kind of personality is rare in this material world. But anyway, if at all there is such personality, surely he is going to get that nectar. Amrita taya kalpate. He is the fittest person to get the amrita. Whose mind is equipoised, who can suffer, who can enjoy, but nothing can touch. So, a big Vaishnava can stay inside a room which is full of decorated room, no problem. And tomorrow you can send that Vaishnava to forest, is failing as well, no problem. Equipoised. Samo dukha sukham dhiram samritvaya kalpa. Dhir mean tattva jnani. Dhir mean tranquil. His heart peaceful. Actually, dhir here using, we like to discuss this point. He is actually dhir who is having bhakti. Without bhakti, actual dhir. Dhir mean tranquil, peaceful. Krishna bhakto niskam atev shanto. Follow? Krishna bhakto niskam atev shanto. Why? He is enjoying nectar. Bhakti is itself nectar. So this you can do. So now I don't like to give much time here. So avinasitu tad vidhi yeno sarvamidam tatam vinasam abhayasyasya na kaschit kartum arhati. Now, Krishna speaking, that is all pervading this super soul, Paramatma. Is that? Paramatma, those Jivatma, they are the Vaibhav of that Paramatma. Jiva Goswami Pada writing. Vaibhav. I already told, na? Tatasya Sakti already transformed into Jiva Sakti. In details, maybe on December I can discuss all this cell. Gradually, all about this jiva. What is the condition of jiva? Where from came? What is the situation going to meet in future? Ultimate goal, all in details. Maybe December. So, avinasi tu tad vidhi. Be sure, O Arjuna. Avinasi tu tadvidhi yeno sarvamidam tatam. All pervading that supreme super soul. Who is going to destroy? Hiranyakasipu can put challenge before Prahlad Maharaj. Hey! Where is that your Lord? He can speak like a demon. But what he can do? What he can do? Because Krishna is seeking, nobody can touch that superpervading soul. Is there eternally present. Who is going to destroy? Nobody going to destroy? Follow? So, Prakriti Purush Yoga you should realize first. Then all your ignorant, no, you can find gone. So this way, Krishna gradually is speaking all about the Sankhya-Yoga. Anta-banta-ime-deha-nitya-svaktva-nitya-svaktva-svari-rinaha-anasina-apramya-sa-tasmad-yudhya-svaharataha. Who can kill whom? Nitya-avinasi-atma is eternal. Only body is, you know, temporary. Follow. So, nobody likes to die. Why? Because death is a, there is a simple one word we use. Actually, there, nothing is there in the name of death. Only we use this sentence. What? Death. Actually, death is nothing. Death means you cease to live. Means your spirit gone, body. But the spirit is going to enter into another body according to a karma fall. So, anasino apramyasyo, apramyo. Apramyo means aparimyo. Nobody can calculate, nobody can measure. Inconceivable. It's not possible. It is written in Shastra. So, don't try to avoid, reject your duty. Don't try to reject your duty, try to come to the point. Try to realize this point, Sankhya-Yoga, and try to fight. It is your dharma, because you are Kshatriya. It is not illegal. It is not adharma to fight. Nobody can, anyway, number 19 also, Ja enam betti hantvaram jastainam mannati hatam ubhau tau na bijani to nayam hanti na hannati. I already discussed. Na jayate mirate va kadachit nayam bhutya bhavita ba na bhuyo ajo nitya sashutvayam purano na hannati hannamane sarire. Spirit cannot take birth. You cannot, because spirit is, atma is eternal. So how we can say new spirit taking birth? Not infinity jivatma, but eternal. Krishna, eternal. So, na jayata mriyate. Spirit, atma, not going to die, not going to take birth. Kadachit, never, in the history of creation, or when creation is not there, still. There's Jivatma, they are also there. They are in coma state, you know. Yes. Jivatma there. But when creation is not there, all Jivatma enter into the annihilation. Mahavishnu. Yashaika nishaishito kala mathavalambo jivanti loma viraya yagadandanatha Vishnur mahanaya iho yasya kalavishesho Govinda madhi purusham tamaham bhayami Vishnu. Mahavishnu, jagat kartha, maya yaja, srijati adaha, tasyavatara evayam, advaita acharya. Mahavishnu, in Karan Sagar line, and in one lamku, in hair tips, there is infinity Brahmand. How to measure? What is the size of Mahavishnu? Who can measure? Inconceivable. So, when there is no creation, okay, still Jivatma is there. But they are inside Mahavishnu. They are in coma state. When new creation can come, again Nishas, creation can. And after that, Mahavishnu can look at Maya Devi. then light, a beam of light going to enter into the womb of Mayadevi, then that creation again take place. Man, woman, horse, cow is a fallacy. In this life, now if you can realize, nobody can put you in trouble. No amount of Maya is successful to put you in trouble. Haridas Thakur? In front of Haridas Thakur in, there, Benapo, that pose. What to speak more? Haridas Thakur doing bhajan in Puliya, one place there in Shantipur. Maya Devi herself came. Very beautiful lady. Oh, nobody can. Coming in front of Haridas, paying Bandava, boo, paid Bandava, and testing Haridas Thakur, but cannot do any. After that, Haridas Thakur, to Haridas Thakur, Mayadevi speaking, I am Maya. I came to test you, but I am actually defeated. But the reason for why I come to you, approach you, is to get Harinam from you. I like to get Harinam from you. Haridas Thakur give Harinam to Mayadev. So be careful. Haridas Thakur is Brahma, double Brahma. Double Brahma? One Brahma is creation. That Brahma and another Brahma, that Jivatma name, Richikmani, his son, his name is Brahma. Two Brahma together. After that, full lap. Double Brahma. One Brahma is there, that Brahma, creator. Another Brahma, his name is the son of Richikmani. Someday, without washing Tulsi Pata, offer to Father, you wash, no. Then curse, you can take birth as Sudra. So that Brahma and Haridas, follow, Prahlad, they all together. Vyasadeva Goswami and Kusumapura Sakha, both coming in the form of Vrindavandas Thakur Mahasaya. Vrindavandas Thakur Mahasaya 100%, he is Vyasadeva. But Vyasadeva not alone. With Vyasadeva, another Atma coming, in the Kusumapura Sakha, one friend of Krishna coming. So this way, na jayate mriyate vakada chitnayam bhutva bhavita vana viyaha ajo nitya sasatoyam purano nahannati hannamane sarire. If you kill somebody, body is, you can, but because Atma is without six kind of deformation. Bikar, six kind of bikar, first of all, take birth. After that, existence. You can take birth after the existence. Parinam, apakshay. So, gradually, you have vriddhi. Six kind of deformation. One has to suffer. One has to suffer, it's a must. Cannot avoid. You took birth as baby, now you grow up. Now, after that, 40 years you can grow old. This situation, nobody can change. So this kind of six kind of deformation, you will have to suffer. So it is not attributed to Atma, because nothing is, you cannot attribute anything to Atma. Atma is aparameya, inconceivable. Nobody can say, this is Atma, see, Atma going, you cannot see. How possible? This kind of, you can attribute, but Atma is beyond any kind of estimation. So in Upanishad also, Katha Upanishad, na jayate mriyate va vipaschit nayam kutaschit na babhuva kaschit ajo nityaha shashatayam purano na hannate hannamane sarire. This kind of concession also there in Katha Upanishad. After that, in 21 slok, I go back to clarify. So many things I want to speak, but time cannot permit. Veda vinasinam nityam jap enam ajamabhayam katham sa purushaha partho kang Kanghatayati Hantikam. Who can kill whom? Who can be killed by... Who can be killed by whom? Who can kill whom? So it's not possible. Because Atma, always Nitya, eternally existing. This life, you are taking the form of woman, he is taking the form of man. This is the fallacy. And we will have to follow the whole instruction of Mahaprabhu and Prabhupada. That's why I am so strict. I love you, I love him, I love you, every 100%. But I am strict, why? I will have to follow the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nothing else. I have my target to help you to attain the stage. Also, I have my target to help you to attain that stage. It's my duty. If my acharan is there, 100% I can help you. Provided you are sincere. If you are not sincere, then I cannot help you. Big, big sadhu can come in this material world to help us, but still they cannot help because we are not sincere. This is the point. Basang sijirnani yatha vihayo nava nigrinati naro parani tatha sarirani vihayo jirnani anyani sangyati nava nidehi. Okay? That's gone. Basang, I already told you, one torn cloth, you have to throw, get a new one, go to market, Durga Puja coming, get new clothes. So nice. This is a system. But one sadhu never dancing. Sometimes if situation demand, he can come like a king, sit with the cloth. If you go to ashram, he throw us everything and put only kopin and sitting doing bhajan. In front of you coming with so nice cloth. Why? It is the order of Prabhupada. You cannot go for preaching. For preaching you have to become very... Vairagya can be there inside your heart. Don't try to show your Vairagya. Then people can... Then those sadhu guru will say, you are a cheater. Yeah? Vairagya can say inside my heart. Total detachment. But what to do? Nothing can touch me. Okay. By the mercy of Guru. But don't try to show, I'm great man, detached. Like one man was there. He wanted to show competition with Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. One idiot came. Yes, doing bhajan there. In Kuliya Deep. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is doing a little far. He went as Gaurakishore Babaji was not having that kind of detachment. I am taking water in the skull of dead body. He, after some time, the total screen was over. Everybody could discover he is an idiot. He wanted to come into competition with Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, whose vairagya is quite natural. You cannot compare the vairagya of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj with anybody. You have no right to compare the detachment of Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj with somebody. But when Prabhupada speaking, in the life of my Guru Padma Paramahamsa Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, the full reflection of that vairagya was seen. But was there with Raghunath Das. That is even different thing. Total. The total vairagya of Raghunath Das Goswami is visible, reflected in the life of my Guru Padma. Totally detached. He can realize only one pervading tattva. Prahlad Maharaj, how Prahlad Maharaj escaping? So much attract. Prahlad Maharaj thinking, there is one and single thing, all pervading tattva, Supreme Lord. One woman coming into the bhajan kutira, Gaurakishore Baba. Babaji Maharaj, snack, there snack. Where is snack? Hey, snack going. Just 1 second, going to cut you. I like to get the bite of snack. I cannot get Krishna. I like to get this kind of thing. Where is snake? I like to catch snake. Hey, snake gone, just. Then gopis were laughing, saying, you see the magic spell of Maya coming to Bhajan Kuti in the form of Mataji, giving me warning about snake. Where is snake? Where do you find snake? Everywhere, Krishna. You should realize this, Sankhya-Yoga. If you cannot realize, then your reading Gita is useless. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving this idea that you will have to only simple this cloth is now gone out of order, it's torn, throw and get a new cloth. This is a simple changing of body. And also I told that day, again I come back because I think I am not clear, because you couldn't realize. I want to discuss, long discussion, but time cannot permit still. Nainam chinnanti sastrani nainam dahati pavakaha na chainam kledanti apo na sasaiti marataha. Nainam chinnanti sastrani. No, it is actually, no weapon can cut that atma. It is fireproof. It is waterproof. Yes. No water can touch. No fire can touch. It is waterproof. Nainam chindanti sastrani nainam dahati pavakaha. Air cannot dry off. Air cannot drive off that atma. Na chainam kledanti apo. Water cannot make it wet. Na shashiti marataha. Pavaka means fire, and shoshoiti maruta means cannot dry off air. This is the status of Atma. So you see the excellency lying with Atma. That's why it is written in Upanishad, Nayam Atma Aparvachanano Bhyano Midhayano Vahuna Sudeno. No amount of lecture is sufficient to give you total idea, conception about what Atma is. Not possible. Nayam Atma Pavachana. No Medaya. You are a very intelligent, you try to play your brain. Yes, yes. Nayam Atma Pavachana. No Medaya. No Bahuna Suteno. Suteno means those scriptural analysis you go through. Okay. You can at least know Vedanta. Vedanta speak, it is. Just like light particle, not exactly. Also Vedanta cannot speak. Also Vedanta not going to speak clearly. What Atma is like is just like light particle. Gunat alokbad. But it is inconceivable. I cannot put some theory, I cannot any amount of philosophy is just useless. Because it is cinmoy. Your conception material, your mind material, everything, your brain material, body material, how you can realize that Atma? How you can realize Navadvip Dham? I am in Navadvip Dham. You are in Navadvip Dham. You cannot realize Navadvip Dham. Transcendental Navadvip Dham. So Krishna speaking clearly, Acheddo ayamadayo ayamakleddo ashasya evacha nittuho sarvagataho stanu rachalo ayam sanatana. Abhyakto ayam achinto ayam avikaryo ayam achyate tasmadevam viditvainam nanu sochitum arhasi. You cannot express this kind of mood, dejection. It's totally useless. Because you know the situation. Acheddo, already I told you. It cannot, Atma cannot be cut yet. Already. I already told, this is there, second time although. Acheddo, ayamadayo, fire cannot burn ta. Ayamakleddo, asyasya evacha, nitya sarvagata, gataha stanu, rachalo ayam sanatana. Sanatana means everlasting. Eternal. That's called Sanatana. Sanatana means already there. You can leave your body, take bath. The Sanatana thing is already there. So, or at all if you are like foolish, or at all like foolish man, if you think, ah, okay, atho chainam nityatam Nityam va mannase mritam tathapi tam mahavaho nainam sachitumarhasi. Or at all, if you are not going to obey me, if you think this body is itself, is, you know, going to die, take birth, still how you can? If you know that after taking birth, death is inevitable, there is no solution with death. Try to settle down your mind. You cannot find any solution with death. It is inevitable in your material body, with your material body. It's a must. When, how, that is there. Supreme Lord. When I can die, how I can die, nobody can say. So, Krishna giving argument, okay, if you at all not going to understand this Sankhya theory, Sankhya Yoga, okay. Still, if you want to pass this kind of argument, okay, body, you can think that this body going to die, okay. If this body taking birth and going to die, still you cannot express any grief, because if you know anybody going to take birth, death is inevitable, still you are not going to express any, should not express. Athocha enam, athocha enam. Athocha enam means samas. Add up. Athocha enam, athocha enam. Nitya yatam, nityam va mannase mritam. If you think, Atma, I mean, body taking birth and you're going to die. Okay, still why? Because you know death is inevitable. For that you should not express any grief. You are also going to die someday. He is also going to die. Everybody going to die. So what wrong in it? Atho chainam nityayatam nityamma mannase mritam. Those who are dying, they can. Tathapi tvam mahavaho nainam sachitum arhati. Still, you should not express grief for that. Because, you know, anybody going to die? Jatasahi dhruvo mittur dhruvam janma mitasacha. If somebody going to die, can take bath again. Jatasahi dhruvo, jatasahi, if you think this body, okay. This body you can see, because when when you came into the womb, of mother, nobody knows. When you first came into the womb of mother, that's the creation. After that, you take birth. But abhyakto, nobody knows who is coming. Somehow Atma came, entered into the womb. But nobody knows who is coming. Atma is abhyakto. After that, when taking the form of a body, coming out of mother's womb, oh, this name is, his name is Sankar. His name is, you know, Ajit. You can give one name. But after that, when that body going death, again you cannot find that after. Before taking birth, you have no information about the Jivatma. You have any information? No. Before taking birth, you have no information about that Jivatma. After dying, you have no information about the abhyakto, bhakto madhyam. In between you can show. This is one kind of stage. We say is all drama going on. You are playing in the form of police. I am playing in the form of thief. He is playing in the form of one sadhu. This way and drama going on. This is one kind of stage. And the stage is totally decorated by Maya Devi. So nice decoration. The stage is totally decorated by Maya Devi. You are playing this way. She is playing this way. He is playing this way. Nobody can understand the actual fallacy. Jatasahi dhruva mittur dhruvam janma mitasacha tasmat aparihārjya arthe natam sachitimarasi. It's a must. So why you are going to express this kind of mood? Because you know it's a must. Who is taking birth? Is going to die. Tasmad apari, it's an inevitable. Tasmad apariharja arthe. Natam sachitum arhasi. Arhasi mean you should not express any dip. So I already told you, when Chetan Vastu Atma is there, it is illuminating the whole body. Follow. One light is there, is illuminating whole room. I can see what is what. A light is there. Atma is there, illuminating whole body. So your body activity. I'm going here, eating. I don't like him. I like him. This way going. If you can hate yourself, then I can think you are Siddha Mahatma. The day you can try to hate yourself. Oh. Yeah, useless body. I need to go to urine and for this, that. I become hungry to take prasadam. Why? You have to feel this way. Abhyaktani bhutani vyaktamadhyani bharata abhyakto nidhanyani eva tatro ka parivedana. What the reason for why you are going to express this kind of greed? Where I know, in between you can see when Atma coming with one body. Before that you don't know. You have no information about the whereabout of that Atma. And now when dead body, there no information about the whereabout of that Atma. So, abhyaktani bhutani vyaktam adhyani bharataha. When Atma taking a gross body, then only you can identify. You can make a voter card, you can make a, you know, migration certificate, these that you can follow. Visa, passport, all possible for a material body. For Atma, no visa. For Atma, no visa. Government cannot arrest. He is coming for Italy. Try to send him immediately. Atma. This way actually, I am going to explain. So you try to realize this philosophy first. What all discussion going on today, we have to think, so I can now, next look I can read, but I cannot explain. I can touch your point. But that day, next day, I can get some time, 1 hour. I can discuss after Harikatha. Main Harikatha, if I discuss the main Harikatha, cannot. Aschajyavat pasati kaschid enam, aschajyavat badati tathiva chanyo, aschajyavat chainamanyo sranoti, srutyapi enam, vedo na chaiva kaschid. Follow? This is the status of Atma, condition. So now I'm going to touch you. Pancha Pandav, they are all actually they are actually associates of Krishna. If I discuss detail, you can go mad. Because Sarga, they from heaven, some devata also enter into them. Yudhishthir Maharaj, in Yudhishthir Maharaj, you can also find and some, Yamraj coming, Arjun, Indra, Pavandev in Bhima, but respective their part, they are going again after. They are going to heaven. But actually, Yudhishthira Maharaj and all they are eternal parshad. Now your point is very important. Why Supreme Lord is there, but still, they are going to suffer so much? Why? Why Supreme Lord is there, Krishna is their friend. Really love them so much. Why they are going to suffer so much? Because this suffering, one kind of kipa. Krishna himself arranged this way. Krishna arranged, because if Krishna not going to arrange this way, there we cannot find one milestone. See, Yudhishthira Maharaj suffering so much. We can find one milestone. Oh, this way they like that, so I should. Kunti Devi suffering so much. If you pass this kind of remark, that how it is possible, Maharaj, that Ashwatthama came and killed all, you know, all the five sons of Draupadi, whereas Draupadi is, you know, friends of Krishna, Sakhi, everything possible. Who can bear? If Draupadi is not devotee, then this kind of experiment I cannot do with you. If I want to do this experiment with you, you can go mad. Maybe you can die. But Draupadi still, when Aswatthama was caught, you know, brought in front of Draupadi, then what Draupadi see? Muchyatam, muchyatam, esho, nitaram gurum. This is called Vaishnavi. Arjun, catch him, bring, like dog. But still, Draupadi is speaking, leaving, leaving, leaving. He is the son of Guru, leaving. This is the mood of Vaishnavi. If Draupadi not going to bear this kind of trouble, then how we can learn? This is one kind of milestone. So, actually, Panchabandha thinking, this kind of situation should be there. Draupadi, Kunti Devi, all Panchabandha, they think this way, positive way. What is the symptom of a sadhu? What is the actual symptom? How to detect? Many symptoms I told you. The day of Guru Maharaj's appearance day, I can also speak. You try to find out this point. A sadhu, actual sadhu, he always tried to think anything positive way. Follow? I can explain this point. Though you find his negative point, Maharaj, they are setting fire in. Okay, their feeling is good for me. Kunti Devi is good for me. Because otherwise, how if there is no trouble, there is no problem, don't know this kind of atrocity and this kind of operation, how I can get in link with Krishna? If any trouble kind, I can get a chance to get connection with Krishna. Oh Krishna, you are there. That's why Kunti is saying, you are going now, but now all problem over. No, not all problem over, not problem starting. Starting mean? Now you are going, because we are going to enjoy the total whole sovereignty. No opponent party there. Now problem starting. What do you mean? What do you mean? Then Bhunti Devi is saying, now actually problem starting. You are going away to Dharika. Now we are going to enjoy this whole wealth and everything. It's one kind of danger. It's not good. This way explaining. So you should remember that point, that what Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Sukham Indriyakam Daitya Deho Yogena Dehinam Sarvatra Labhate Yasma Jatha Dukhyam Ajat. Don't try to enjoy in your life. It's a must automatically. But is there it in your luck? You can do. But you try to change your luck through bhakti. Try to get bhakti. Jehi sansparsoja bhogaha dukshajana evate adyant vantakantiyo nateshu ramate buddhaha. Those who are really intelligent, they never go for sensual enjoyment. Vanchakalpadurvasya ke pasindhi bhavishya patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo nama. What time now? Eight. I can explain your point. I can also explain his point next day sometime. So any question if you have today? No? Huh?
I'm trying to understand what exactly is chitta. Chetan.
Chitta. Chitta is actually, it is one kind of constituent of inner self. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. Your inner self, fine body, is a constituent. And though chitta, how we can define, is a man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar, is one's inner self. But is according to function, they have some separate duty. According to function, like, you know, chitta, it is like camera. You feed one CC camera. Who is doing what? It's like CC camera. Whatever you look, whatever you see, immediately, sometime you can feel some attraction or repulsion. It's a must. According to a past activity, you have some, you know, habit. So, repulsion, attraction or repulsion is a must. So, attraction or repulsion, it can come in the form of magnet. Like magnet. like camera, you know? Magnet means attracting iron. It's like camera. Chat, one picture, chitta taking and sending for processing into heart, inside. Then the mind over and again thinking, he is my enemy. I should throw him out of this kingdom. Always thinking. Who is enemy? You are your own enemy. Huh? You are your own enemy. No, nobody is their enemy. You cannot point out. Who? Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Madha, Mashajya. Six enemies there. I can discuss next day also. Those who are big, big sadhu, why they are so elevated? How? Saravidha, Dosaha, Purusheno, Eha, Hatabhya. Nidra, Tandra, Bhayam, Krodham. Nidra, Tandra, Bhayam, Krodham. Alasham, Dirga, Suttata. I can discuss them here from Niti Shastra. Very nice sloka. If you find one man is big sadhu, big elevated, surely you can find he is getting control over his sleeping time. Surely he is going to play his brain properly. Mind, control, thinking, all control. Otherwise, how is possible he is so elevated? Bonded soul can never. I can discuss this sloka next day. It's very enjoying. You can laugh. চিত্তের কথাটাও জানে, চিত্তের যা কিছু নোটিশ উনি লেখে, সেটা ঠিক আছে. অ্যাকচুয়ালি দ্য মেন থিং ইজ দ্যাট Paramatma is there in Upanishad like Shakshi, it is witness. Paramatma I can discuss in details, now I am going to clearly. So Chitta, it is a function of Chitta to get the photo, first to attraction, oh so nice lady, picture coming, then processing going on. Mind is always thinking. What is the duty of mind? To think over and again, Sankalpa Vikalpa. And it is the duty of buddhi to take decision. To take decision. And decision you can take according to your previous, you know, previous stage, you know, sanskar. Like already told Duryodhan. Duryodhan, no, this is bad, but still cannot take right decision. So, man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. Ahankar is a, you know, false ego. Without false ego, nobody can live. False ego must be there. But that false ego become pure ego. When you meet with Supreme Lord, when you enjoy full seva of Krishna, then that false ego become pure ego. As long as you are in bonded condition, that you have false ego is a must. With Jivatma, false ego must be there. But those who are elevated souls, they are going to do bhayan and cut. In that case, that false ego become pure ego. I am the servant of Krishna. Hanuman saying, or Ravan asking, who are you? Hanuman thinking, if I identify myself is the actual demon, cannot understand, rakshas. So what to do? Sita Devi come in fine form. Why not you speak, you are the servant, sevak of Ram? Then Hanumanji speaking, I am the servant of Ram. Ravan laughing, ha 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 ha. I thought you are the king of a big country. Now you are a servant? Yes, I am the servant of Ram. You are the servant of Maya Devi. I am the servant of Supreme Lord, Bhagavan. What's wrong in it? It's my identity. So Hanuman having pure ego. Amidas, Krishna Das is ego. This kind of ego, if not there, never in your life can come out successful in bhajan. Krishna is mine. When you can start loving Krishna, what happens then? Mirabai, what to speak about Radharani? Mirabai, only 500 years back. Not even 500. Male Siddhi is my husband, Krishna. Krishna is bound to come. Krishna is bound to come in front of me. But Siddhi was there in Dharoka, not here in Vrindavan. Though she was doing bhajan in Vrindavan, but Mera to Giridhari Lal Dusrana Kahi. Okay, but still, she was not doing the Anugatha of Radharani. So she was sent to Dharaka. Go there, that court. You have no right to come. But Siddhi. Anyway, we paid Andavat to her also. Ho Bantha Kalpodarusi Kebasindhu Bhavijavati Tanam Pavanam Bhavishnabhyo Namonam.